second I stared into chaos and made it my own. In eternity that was bounded as pain of generations came upon. Against the language of serpents, against gold and promises of death.